shit news. Since the young man suspected to be a leader of the Phantom Thieves died while in custody, the police have officially announced that these crimes have come to an end and assured everyone that the peaceful understanding.
We can't switch it out. Seems we aren't the only ones affected either.
So, before we appropriate our next target, we would like to first borrow your time.
Racist scandals of public figures.
The accent's just a
classified breakdown to mental shutdowns. These were caused for unknown reasons.
One man is behind every single instance, simply to satiate his own greed.
That man was afraid his crimes would be exposed and shifted the blame on us. He even manipulated the police for that.
Will you be still a hardened criminal? This asshole tried to dump what you did on us. That just shows he doesn't care about the
next stupid. Shut everything down!
The identity of a cowardly man is...
reacted much faster than I thought. Too bad. I win.
The man behind the arrow is a current cabinet member of all things. The Minister of State for Special Missions. The Sanchi Shield.
Some kind of prank?
No way. Could this be real?
Don't block the road, hey, people!
We're not gonna sit back and watch you crew wreck this country just because of this goddamn ego. Ain't that right, leader?
Hey, you can see his face!
Yes, before that happens, we will take this country.
Trust them beneath my heel.